for as long as we could remember. This is how it has always been. Devoid of morality. No sacrifice being too great to praise their god. Devotion is taught through suffering. Fearfulness and the obfuscation of knowledge are the foundations of our society. And those tempted to resist it will pay the heaviest price. Drawn to the divine light like moths.